site in Oklahoma couple is still living with a tarp on their roof nearly 6 months after the hailstorm.
Back in May, giant hailstones broke windows, stripped off siding, and busted through roofs. Eyewitness News 5's Zhao Zhao Shin spoke to a couple still living with that damage today. Zhao Zhao.
Well, that's right, Paul and Anita. This all comes down to a battle with their insurance company. They tell me all of the people in their neighborhood have new roofs except for them and their next door neighbor, who both have Allstate insurance.
As winter approaches, Mary Durand and her husband Ted Evans have a constant reminder of spring.
I just went from window to window looking at just sick, watching everything.
From the broken concrete tiles to the tarps still covering their roof to the water damage inside their home, the massive May 16th hailstorm is never far from their minds.
We just want it back the way it was before the storm.
But instead, they say they're locked in a battle with their insurance company over whether they'll get a new roof. Take a look at this first appraisal they received from Allstate. The company said based on the damage assessment, it would only replace 32 broken concrete tiles among some other repairs, something Mary and Ted's contractor says is not doable.
There's no way to repair, spot repair, because every time you lift up a tile, or every time I try to replace a tile, I have to move five, manipulate five of these heavy concrete tiles.
And that, Hare says, would just cause even more damage. Plus, according to this letter from Monier Life Tile, the specific tile Mary and Ted have on their roof is no longer being made. But Mary and Ted tell us that Allstate told them they found a similar tile manufactured in Florida. They weren't satisfied, so they asked for a second adjuster to come out. This is the second appraisal. Again, the company would only repair or replace tiles, but offered to do 62 this time around.
But by that time, we'd also had interior damage. We had water damage inside upstairs. We had water damage in a closet.
Hare says the mold growing inside their closet just proves Mary and Ted have more than just tile damage. The underlayment on their house needs to be replaced.
Yeah, the roof's going to be pretty much falling down every time you walk out there.
When I contacted Allstate Insurance, a spokesperson told me they couldn't talk about Mary and Ted's claims specifically, but said the company reserves the right to repair or replace based on its own damage assessments.
Allstate does a very thorough inspection process, and we typically assess the claim based off of what needs to be done.
So we brought Mary and Ted's case to the Oklahoma Insurance Department. Assistant Insurance Commissioner Mark Young told us insurance companies are only required to return a homeowner back to the way they were.
Not necessarily make you better than you were previously, but to make you whole.
He says it's most important that homeowners carefully read a policy before they sign a contract and be sure to shop around. Also, if your home gets damaged, know that it's your responsibility to prevent further damage as you wait for repairs. And keep in mind, you do have certain rights when you file that first claim.
We have a state law in Oklahoma that basically prevents a company from non-renewing or raising your rates as a result of your first claim.
And finally, if there's a disagreement, ask for help with the insurance department's consumer assistance division, like Mary and Ted, who filed a request for assistance, as did their next door neighbor. Now they're just waiting for Allstate to respond.
And we just feel like, you know, with, you know, you pay for insurance, you know, to cover your, you know, for your injury, you know, for your disasters and stuff, but you know, you don't pay for insurance to devalue your home, and that's what they're trying to do, basically.
Now, Mary and Ted and their contractor had an independent engineer come out and take a look at their roof, and he put together this report. In it, he said the roofing has been heavily damaged and the watertight mat below the shingles, or the tiles in their case, is damaged as well. And is, in his opinion, they need to fully remove and replace the tiles and the mat below to fully repair all of that damage.
So I know you've been working on this. So where are they now in getting this roof replaced?
Well, they're hoping with this engineer's report, Mary, Ted, and their contractor are going to meet with Allstate and try to reach some sort of an agreement. In the meantime, Allstate is required to respond to the state insurance department's investigation, and that is where we are still waiting for a response.
Okay, not over yet.
Mm-mm. We'll keep following
Okay, thanks, Zhao Zhao.